Hello, welcome back to Dark Souls. This actually is Prepare to Die Edition now because we are in the DLC. Slash Prepare to Die Edition slash Frame Drop City apparently. Right. I don't know why I rested there again, but yeah. So today we are going to make progress towards... We're going to fight Artorias. I sound a bit sniffly, sobby, slash whatever. I just watched the ending of Breaking Bad for like the third time. Those are three. There's three things that make me cry: the Breaking Bad ending, House ending, and Dark Knight Rises ending. All of which I have seen about three times. Alright, yes, these gentlemen are coming to see me, aren't they? Hey, guys! Well, this sword seems to do quite well with them. So this area is quite difficult actually, and you may recognise it from the fact that it is essentially the Dark Root Garden in the past. Okay, so we've got the big guy's attention, and unfortunately the small guy with the pitchfork. Roll away from that. Oh my god, are you joking me? Okay then. Life is a piece of shit. We all know it. We all know it. And I will definitely have to try and get around to doing a montage of that shit. Because that'd be funny in my opinion. Just like fucking 5-minute video of bloody every time I do something. Windows Live. Oh, what the f- fucking ghost boy! Okay. Come on, bro. This way, bud. This way. Right. You do your bullshit attack, whatever. Oh, God! Okay, I'm dead. Unless I can get away from that. Whew. Okay, we're not doing adequate damage to him. And apparently I'm not rolling properly away from him. He does a bullshit attack like that. With his AoE, stop. Oh god, I'm still gonna die against this guy. Roll away, not today. Dee 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 dee. Okay. Don't let him do his follow up. Oh my god, he's gonna kill me! These guys have a lot of armor, in case you have not noticed. Boom, bitch. That's that guy there. So I am not going to fight these guys every time. I'm probably going to try and fight through once. And then I'm going to just say screw that, and I'm going to take the shortcut once I unlock it. Are you joking me? Seriously. Don't you dare kill me. Damn right. So basically these are the tree guys from Dark Root Garden. I'm gonna run out of I should be having some real trouble recording here. I don't know why. My recording software's messing me up a bit. Okay, don't think we can really go anywhere from here. Might be able to possibly get up that. And no. Seemingly not. Okay, we're low on SS fast, so let's just run through. Let's just jog through. Why not? I just need to try and unlock a shortcut! Anyway... Get wrecked, kid. That didn't go as planned, did it? Oh well. Whatever. Okay, since this will be the bonfire that we'll be fighting Artorias from anyway, I might need some more healy heals. So let's just do this. So what I do want to try is I want to try and kill Cowmeat without the help of Goth. That would be cool. I have never had a chance to do that. Apparently if you shoot him, you can deal with him yourself, but I don't know, we'll see. We will see. I want to try a couple of things out in regards to that, which may or may not go well. I will see. Alright. Let's try this path this time. Aha! I've dodged them, those fools. They don't know where I am. Apart from they obviously do. But still. Right. This area is quite easy to run through. If I'm honest, it's quite easy to run through and avoid everyone. Down this shitty little hill. Oh! Hey, car mate! Obviously can't hit car mates, just like you can't hit the Hellkite Drake. I think I've got some friends coming after me. Yep. There's a big guy. He just landed on the bridge. Cool. Oh, don't miss. Boom. Phew, that was close. Now you messed that up. There are a few areas to explore around here, but I'm just going to try and unlock the shortcut first. Oh, wow, sir. You're mean. Okay, also I'm just focusing on the shortcut right now, so I'm not particularly bothered about not wasting the Estus Flasks and exploring to the utmost and whatnot. Ooh! Baholics! These guys are just friendly gardeners, originally. Oh dear, this is going to involve some waiting. It's not going to be good. Oh no, it's not. Sweet. Bye guys. Have fun up there. Alright, there's the boss door. And we will probably spend a lot of time in this area, because it's how we get to Kalmeet, how we get to Artorias, it's how we get to Manus, all that good stuff. So here's the shortcut. Okay, now that's activated. Meaning we can just run straight ahead, basically. To get to this. Which is good. I guess I will try against Artorias. I don't know how well that'll go, because I'm kind of wasting Estus Flasks and stuff. Let's chat to Chester first.
Let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past.
Now, where did we hear that before? I totally didn't say it. Nope, who said that?
Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us.
Now, as we were grabbed because we had the pendant, does that mean that he has half of a pendant? Just gonna say that. I don't need any of your arrows. I could do with big arrows, Dragon Slayer arrows, but I get those type of stuff off Goth, so it's okay. Buy a bunch of throwing knives.
So long.
So
long.
These pronouns are going to be very useful against Artorias, obviously. That's not a lie, I promise. Okay, his intro cutscene reminds me of the Penetrator from Demon's Souls. We'll see. This may go very poorly, and I may have to rage quit for tonight or something. Although I've noticed that my computer makes a bit of noise on my mic, so that would be my dodgy fan, so I'm possibly going to order a new one. I know it's been noisy for a while, but I didn't know it picked up on recording, so I checked. I'm kind of observant, apparently. So I have to try and sort that out. Hey, Artorius, bro. Hey, don't roll away from me, you dick. Oh, that hit me. Okay. As did that. Sure. Oop. I hit him once. Yay. Oh, come on, Arthurus. Ooh, lovely iframes there. We're not doing anywhere near enough damage to him. Not really anywhere near enough damage. But he can be dodged quite well. Aww. Ooh, he hit me there. Oh, come on, Artorius. Oh, he's powering up. God damn it. He's a bit of a dick after this point. Come on, Artorius, bro. He's, like, had too much caffeine. And he's all about the fast movement, though. Need my stamina. Oh god, that killed me. Well, that was a good first attempt, actually. As I've done with all the other bosses, I'm broke. All the other difficult bosses, I'm probably going to be changing to Crystal Halberd now. Yeah, let's do that. Let's change to Crystal Halberd. Yeah. Okay, so we're just going to run and use the shortcut, basically. He is a well-done boss, Artorius. He's quite fast-paced, but he can be dodged quite well. Well, not quite well. You can dodge him quite successfully and never get hit if you play well enough, but I doubt I'm going to be able to do that. I really do doubt it. Okay, dodge rolls for days. I actually took the wrong path, really. I can just hug that wall. That wall that I just went to there. And then just go down this nice and easily, and I think I forgot to have the lift up here. Yep. Oh goody. Oh goody goody. Oh goody gumdrops. I was expecting someone to come get me, but they didn't, so. That's good, I guess. Okay, this is a poke, isn't it? Yeah. So, we should be okay. I'm pretty confident you can't parry Artorius. I'm pretty confident. Not 100%. Because he's actually like the same size as Gwyn, really, so you should be able to do one. I don't think you can. Come on, bud. Come at me. That's not what I want. You actually hit me, which is surprising. Come on. Oh, I rolled back. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, that killed me. Oh, that was a bad attack. That was a bad first attempt. Okay, we're learning his patterns here. Learning his patterns. I should know his patterns, but I've forgotten them. So, there is that. Meh. About my PC being a bit noisy with the fan. I think I should be able to get a decent quiet fan for a few pound here and there. Well, I put up the sound, so maybe you should have to. But, no, I'm not going to do it. I'm just going to get a better fan, hopefully. And fit it one day in a week, maybe. If I do order it. I'll have to measure what size fan I need though. I'm not certain. Because I don't remember. Because I had it custom built by a bunch of people and I was not the person who built it. So I don't remember all the parts. I did request the parts, so there is that. But whatever. Whatever. Chester must just see us running by constantly, you know? Heroes centuries old fitting in and out. It's not what he says, it's what Sawyer says, but still. What's the durability on this guy like? 16. Meh. Well, we've lost a fifth durability, that's not too bad, I guess. We can cope. Oh, I missed. Haha, you threw your abyss juice at me, did you, boy? What are you doing? Oh god, that hit me. Okay. That hit me as well. And knocked me down, actually. Roll back, heal. Dodge, roll, or not. Oh. Come on, Taurus. Play nice. Play nice. I said play nice, Taurus. What the hell are you playing at? You dick. This isn't playing nice. Aww. Okay, it's my chance to heal. Damn it. You can break him out of that. How did that miss you? I have no idea. No follow-up to that? What was? That did more damage than I thought it would. And that killed me. Yeah, he's pretty powerful. He's a pretty tough guy. When we fight in the Sanctuary Guardian, it's like an hour long video, so... depending on how this goes... I don't know. I may put on times 4,000 speed. Not even 4,000%, times 4,000. You think I could do this in 40 times speed, what are you on about? At least 4,000 times. Come on. Be real. Be realistic here. Mainly because I'm refusing to block, and it's all about dodge rolls. Which... I'm decent at, I suppose, but not the best ever. Boo-doo, doo-doo-doo-doo. If the durability of this gets too low, I could upgrade it with a tight like chunk. I mean, that would restore the durability. So there is that. But other than that, I can't repair it. Sadly. Oh well. I will do this eventually. Maybe I should use the throwing knives that he gave me. It's an interesting idea. When he goes into his ball plot phase of charging up, going Super Saiyan and shit, I will throw a throwing knife at him. Okay, bud. Come at me. How did that hit me? I don't know. I honestly don't know how that hit me. Oh, he's so dodgy. Come on, Arsorius. Stop playing around. You dick. Oh, God. Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked, kid. I just got destroyed. Very easily. Oh god, this will take a while. I'm supposed to start cutting out the run back. Yeah, I'm sure the run back by during this Sanctuary Garden took like at least 3% of the time, because the run to the Sanctuary Garden is literally like 5 seconds. So the bonfire's right there. And Artorias has involved me running all this way. all the way through the Royal Wood, which is just a dark roof garden or basin, I'm not sure, it's somewhere like that. It's where you see how. Are you kidding me? Where you see Alvina and all that type of stuff in the present time. I can't believe I got hit there. Go down, bitch! Go down. Okay. Hey, Chesterboro. You okay? Glad to hear it. Okay. Let's go fight him again. It's like the fourth or fifth turn, I think. There's one hit. Come on, bro, dance with me. Dance me! There's two lovely hits. Good. Aww. There's 10 damage. Well, that actually knocked him out of it. Are you kidding me? That actually worked. Wow, I did not know that. That actually worked. That is cool. Oh, come on, Arturus. Stop being a jerk. Haha. Come on already, bro. Bro, Naz. Haha. That hit, that missed him, damn it. Okay. Heal. Ooh, he nicked me. Aw, come on. Ooh, that hurt. Damn. Ooh, get away. Not today, Artoria. God, you missed. Sweet. Come on, Artorias. Hit him! Aw, oh, I didn't knock him out with that time. Don't kill me. Yes! Oh yes! Get wrecked, Artorias. Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you. Oh, that was beautiful. That was my best Artorias fight ever. I honestly think it was. Wow. That is very interesting. That is very cool. And that was very fun. And I really enjoyed that. Okay, I think that's suitable progress to end it for now. So I will level up my next 50,000 souls I got for that. Endurance, strength, dex, sounds good to me. Okay, thanks for watching. See you next time. Like, comment, subscribe. Bye.